second window, and he's still about 10 steps away from the collision. Randy was all business, focused on the ball. Back on his feet now. He's going to stay in the ball game.